Let me show you how to fix stroke scaling in Illustrator. When you resize icons and illustrations, you want to make sure the size of the stroke, the lines in the image, stay in harmony with the rest of the graphic. You want the aspect ratio to be respected. Let me show you how to fix the issue when you scale an image and the stroke of the object doesn't resize with the rest. Thank you for visiting Katya's Buzz. Press like and subscribe to my channel so you have more tips like this one. So, how to scale strokes in Illustrator? To keep the stroke width constant or to allow it to change in proportion to the object and text when resizing, go to Preferences, General. This is a really good place to get familiar with because the setting here determines how your Illustrator functions. To reset all, click here on Reset Preferences. This will bring it back to the default settings. Then configure the settings to your liking. Learn what they do so you customize them to serve your specific need. On the second column here, you'll see Scale Strokes and Effects. That's what we are going to select, and that's what tells Illustrator to scale your strokes or not. You either check or uncheck Scale Strokes and Effects.
So you see here, I have Florida Turnpike's graphic, and if I select the whole graphic and resize it, you see how the white line around that was here has completely disappeared because it's super thick. It's as thick as this one, except the graphic itself is much smaller. When you go to Illustrator, Preferences, General, Scale, Strokes, and Effects, you see that it resizes properly, and I'm bringing them side by side so that when we go close to it, you see the difference. So this did not resize with the proper strokes, but this did. So in situations like this, you really want to make sure you change your settings, otherwise you're not going to be able to resize your image. Welcome to Katya's Buzz. I hope you learned a thing or two in this video. Make sure you press like and subscribe to my channel so you get more information like this one. Make sure you write me a message to let me know what you think of this video and if this was helpful to you. And please don't hesitate to reach out for anything else that relates to media. I'll be more than happy to answer. I try to respond to as many comments as possible, and I look forward to hearing from you. Have a beautiful day. See you soon. Thank you.